PostPlanner is one of the most versatile social media dashboards around. In this video, we're going to explore some of the benefits of using PostPlanner to schedule and to post to your Facebook, Twitter, and also to cross-post to your other social media networks. So let's head on over to love.postplanner.com so I can show you how it works. After you sign up for PostPlanner, you'll be able to add your Facebook pages and profiles as well as Twitter accounts. Now, depending upon which plan you have, that'll determine how many accounts you can add. There's three sections where you can find content to share on your pages or on Twitter. That's going to be viral photos. And as you scroll down, you can see the counts of how many shares and how many comments these photos have received. You can also switch from week to month to all. So that's viral photos. Then you have top content. And top content, there's folders for top content. So in this case, PostPlanner has already taken some of the top social media sites and put them in a folder for you. But the cool thing is you can add a fan page. So if you have a page that you're following that you know gets a lot of engagement, you can go ahead and add it here as well. So let's just say, for instance, we want to share. This is always good to share productivity tips, and actually Maximize Social Business is one of the sites that I like to follow. So in order to add it to our PostPlanner queue to be shared for Facebook pages or Twitter, we just click the plus. And as it populates, notice that you could still go in here and edit the description if you want. Write whatever you want to write the comment about. You can upload a photo, or you can post this as a photo. You can also add a custom share bar, and I'll talk to you about the share bar later, but I actually have a separate video for that. Now, one thing also I want you to notice while we're in here, if you want, you can open up Canva right inside of PostPlanner. And if you're not sure how Canva works, I'll be sure to link you to some tutorials that show you how to use Canva. And you can upload your own images so that you can create using the templates that they have in Canva. And that's great because you don't have to go out to a separate program. You can do this right inside of PostPlanner. So that's a nice integration. Now back to some more top content areas. You can also do a search. You can add RSS feeds. So if you have popular blogs that you're following, maybe you have them in your Feedly, or you're already storing them with IFTTT or something like that. Also, you can search by a person's Twitter handle. So there's so many ways that you can get status ideas. And of course, people are talking about Meerkat and Periscope. Now, if you wanted to go to the website to see this article, you would just click that, and then that'll take you to the actual article. Let's just say you wanted to leave a comment or to see a little bit more about what was going on that particular website, so you know where you're sending people. You can take a look at it very quickly. And yet your PostPlanner window is still open. Okay, the last section that I want to show you is for status ideas. And this is where you're going to get ideas for quotes or questions that you can ask your fans, or you can also ask this in your groups. Keeps engagement going. Now, you can also, let's just say you want to quote someone, and you know there's people that are pretty famous for having some really great quotes. Let's do Maya Angelou. And right away, you see that it brings up tons of Maya Angelou quotes that you can go ahead and make status updates. After you click the plus, then you go ahead and copy. Then you would paste it up here. Then you can determine which account you want to share it to. Let's just say this is something that I would like to share on Twitter. And that's how PostPlanner keeps your audience engaged. Now you can take that quote that you found in PostPlanner and overlay that text over top of a beautiful image. This one happens to come from Thomas Hanna over at Blog Photo TV, and it has the appropriate size for Twitter sharing. And you see that I got some retweets and some favorites there. Let's just click on the engagement. I got a few hundred impressions and 7 engagements with that quote graphic. And it was very easy to find that quote right inside of PostPlanner. Now we can also take this a step further and use these quotes that we're finding in PostPlanner to share on Instagram as well. Let me give you an example. Now over on my Instagram account, you'll see that I have a lot of these image quote graphics. You'll see that I'm getting engagement, I'm getting comments, and I just grab these quotes right from PostPlanner. Now the last thing I want to talk about is the share bar. And I actually have another video that demonstrates exactly how to set up this share bar. But in the meantime, let me show you what it looks like when someone clicks on a link that you've shared using the share bar tool from PostPlanner. Now with the share bar, what happens is you get to put your very own call to action right on top of the content that you've shared. In my case, I want people to check out my Get Ready to Learn with Ileane site. Also, I have an option here for people to get their own share bar, which is my affiliate link for PostPlanner, and they can also connect with me on Facebook or Twitter. So really quickly, let me just go over to the Get Ready to Learn with Ileane Smith site. And this is where you can get a free tutorial on how to set up this custom share bar. Now let's take a quick look at how much traffic I'm getting from those shares using the share bar. And you see that the Ileane.mysharebar.com, because you get a custom domain with that share bar, is the number 4 traffic source on my blog. And let me just expand that again so you can see that this is coming to all different posts, even some older posts that I use the share bar to share with. So once again, please head over to learn.ileanesmith.com. And of course, I'll have the link in the description for this video. And you can sign up, and the share bar class is actually a free class. I'm so glad you joined me for this PostPlanner training. Please let me know if you have any questions about PostPlanner. This is Ileane Smith, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Peace.